I think they're going to Balmy Rain. 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 Led by Uncle Sam, but they got no exit plan from Iran. Warmongers are on the loose. Warmongers are on the loose. Warmongers on the loose. Libya was an excuse, but what they really wanna do is bomb Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. Led by Uncle Sam, but they got no exit plan from Iran. They don't like Muhammad Jimadad. But they don't like Muhammad Jimadad. And Muhammad Jimadad, he may be mad, but he's just a launching pad to bomb Iran. They got their finger on the trigger. They got their finger on the trigger. They got their finger on the trigger. But what they haven't figured is how to reconfigure post Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. Led by Uncle Sam, but they got no exit plan from Iran. They're looking for the Taliban. They're looking for the Taliban. They're looking for the Taliban. They tried Afghanistan, going from the frying pan into Iran. They say they'll bring democracy. They say they'll bring democracy. They say they'll bring democracy. But what they want to really see is got a free market economy inside Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. Led by Uncle Sam, but they got no exit plan from Iran. Spreading dead and fear and lies. They're spreading dead and fear and lies. They're spreading dead and fear and lies. But conquered is the price of free Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. I think they're gonna bomb Iran. Led by Uncle Sam, but they got no exit plan.